Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we shall discuss the following question, and the question says that penalty code 9, 8, 10 and 7 on her first four biology tests, assuming that perfect score is 10, what score must she get on the fifth test to have a total of at least 42? Find the inequality and find her score in the fifth test. Now let us proceed to the solution. Now in this question, Emily's score in the first four tests of biology are 9, 8, 10 and 7. So the total score she made in the first four tests is given by 9 plus 8 plus 10 plus 7, which is equal to 34. We need to find her score in the fifth test if she can get a total of at least 42. At least 42 means 42 or more than 42, which means total score should be 42 or greater than 42. Therefore, the sign of inequality will be greater than or equal to, and according to the question, total score of four tests plus score in the fifth test should be greater than or equal to 42. Let Emily's score in the fifth test be x, then we have the total score of four tests, that is 34 plus score in the fifth test, which is given by x, is greater than or equal to 42. This is the required inequality. Now we shall find the value of x, and to find the value of x, we need to make x alone on one side of the inequality. So we subtract 34 from both sides of the inequality. And therefore we get x greater than or equal to 42 minus of 34, that is 8. Therefore we get x should be greater than or equal to 8, which implies that Emily has to score 8 or more than 8 in the fifth test of biology. To get a score of 42 or more than 42, so we can say she must score at least 8 marks, as the value of x is greater than or equal to 8. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.